Hey, I'm sure you're already familiar with the name Flashforge, and this new machine, the Adventurer 5M Pro, is Flashforge's interpretation of the current trend of budget-enclosed fast 3D printers. I'm Elliot, and in today's episode of the 3Dnatives Lab, we'll be reviewing the Flashforge Adventurer 5M Pro. Flashforge is a historic player in the additive manufacturing landscape. First specialized in consumer 3D printers and later expanding to professional solutions, the Chinese company has been around for 13 years now. Over the last few weeks, we had the chance to lay our hands on this sub-€600 FDM 3D printer and put it through its paces. Without any further ado, let's get right into our review of the Flashforge Adventurer 5M Pro. Now, to get more acquainted with the Flashforge Adventurer 5M Pro, let's get more technical by taking a look at its specs, along with starting with the hardware. For the outside, Flashforge has constructed a solid machine using a welded steel chassis with plastic panels to enclose the build chamber. It features a transparent plastic front door and a top hinge cover for easy access and visibility. Regarding the footprint of the machine, it measures 380 by 400 by 453 mm overall. But plan for a bit more space for the filaments. The build volume of 220 mm cubed is sufficient for most prints, but relatively small compared to market standards in this price range. The Adventurer 5M Pro comes with two nozzle options inside the box, 0.4 mm and 0.6 mm. It also includes a range of tools and accessories useful for printing and maintenance. Additional features include a nanofilament sensor, power failure recovery, automatic shutdown after printing, an integrated camera for monitoring and time-lapse, and self-leveling by probing the bed with the nozzle to avoid having to set the Z offset. The printer also includes an air filtration and circulation system to maintain a clean and consistent chamber temperature or remove particles from the air before releasing it outside. One of the key features is a flexible magnetic spring steel flex plate with a PEI coating. This makes it easy to remove prints and ensures good adhesion during printing. Flashforge didn't cut any corners with the Adventurer 5M Pro. The welded steel chassis and plastic panels provide a robust and enclosed build chamber. The proprietary hardened features a quick swap capability, making it easy to change when needed. The core XY motion system ensures precise and efficient movements of the print head, with the X and Y axes riding on linear rods. The Adventurer 5M Pro also features an auxiliary part cooling fan to facilitate faster printing speeds. Initially, the Adventurer 5M Pro shipped with FlashPrint and was compatible with OrcaSlicer. However, Flashforge has since developed a customized version of OrcaSlicer called OrcaFlashforge. This software allows users to connect to the printer via the internet to send prints and monitor them remotely, a feature also available on the phone app FlashMaker. OrcaFlashforge works similarly to OrcaSlicer, offering a range of features to optimize the printing process. These features include customizable print settings, cloud connectivity, and remote monitoring capabilities. Built on top of the already popular OrcaSlicer, OrcaFlashforge offers a generally hassle-free experience. We think going the route of making a fork of OrcaSlicer seems like a good idea. However, we did find the pre-configured profiles to lack in material variety compared to OrcaSlicer, as only the manufacturer's filaments were pre-configured, despite the machine being compatible with third-party materials. Flashforge still has some work to do in order to customize their software and ensure a better user experience, but they have made an interesting decision and we're eager to see how the software will evolve. During our extensive testing of the Adventurer 5M Pro, we experimented with a variety of materials, including PLA, PETG, ABS, TPU, and PACF. All the materials printed as expected without any particular issues, demonstrating the machine's versatility and reliability. The printer's hardened can reach temperatures of up to 218 degrees Celsius, while the flexible magnetic PEI steel build plates can heat up to 110 degrees Celsius, making the machine capable of printing a wide array of thermoplastics. The internal air filtration and circulation ensure good thermal stability, while the auxiliary part cooling fan allows to freshly printed material to cool down fast for rapid 3D printing at up to a speed of 600 mm per second and acceleration of 20,000 mm per second squared, according to the manufacturer. Even if these speeds are rarely achieved in normal operation, the Adventurer 5M Pro was noticeably fast compared to other similar machines. It's worth noting that while reviewing the Adventurer 5M Pro, our first unit had a power issue and had to be fully replaced. second unit worked fine out of the box and printed the test models perfectly. However, we initially encountered problems with our sliced models breaking the printer. After updating to the latest firmware via Wi-Fi, the printer works seamlessly with Orca Flashforge. Despite the touchscreen responsiveness lacking a bit, it's still a welcome feature, especially given the price point of the printer. The Core XY motion system, combined with the printer's impressive acceleration, results in fast and precise prints. During our test, we achieved tolerances of up to 0.1 mm. Additionally, the printer could be somewhat loud, mainly due to the auxiliary part cooling fan. It's nice to see more and more 3D printers in this price range coming with features like cameras, even if the quality could be improved. Coming just under 550 euros, the Flashforge Adventurer 5M Pro is a solid option for anyone looking for a reliable and versatile 3D printer. It offers a smooth and efficient printing experience, making it suitable for hobbyists, educational settings, and small businesses. The Adventurer 5M Pro delivers high-speed printing and a range of user-friendly features, ensuring a reliable and enjoyable printing process, making it a good option for anyone shopping with this budget. Moreover, Flashforge is allegedly working on an upgraded Adventurer 5M Pro compatible with a multi-material station, which could add even more value in the future. After a few weeks of testing and experimenting, we rated the Flashforge Adventurer 5M Pro with our usual criteria, giving it a final score of 9.5 out of 10. To see how we calculated this score, you can read our article here. To discover all the 3D printers tests we have done, click here. See you soon for our next test in the 3Dnatives Lab.